new at 6, a Pueblo family displaced right now after a fire broke out at their home off East 5th Street. The Pueblo Fire Department tells News 5 the fire did spread into multiple rooms in the back of that home. These photos courtesy of the Pueblo Fire Department. We thank them for that. Everyone inside able to get out without being hurt. Investigators, though, still on scene trying to determine a cause.